Okay, food fans, this video is for those of us who clean chicken, who always have a problem getting this little knuckle off. Okay, I'm here to show you a tip today on the easy way of getting this off and clean. Okay, some of them would easily come off with just a scrape to the back, as you see here. Some will come off with just a scrape. Others are a little more difficult. If you see the scraping doesn't work, I'll show you a trick to get it off. You simply slice the middle, and once that's sliced, you peel back.